So as a child on a wheelchair, you know, I was pretty visible and very omnipresent. And the one disadvantage that you have as a child on a wheelchair is that you cannot really bunk classes, because everybody notices that, you know, that boy in a wheelchair is missing. One of the early decisions that my parents really took is that they wanted to send me to a normal school and not a so-called special school for persons with disabilities. A few of the teachers who did treat me for my abilities and not my disabilities were Manjari ma'am, who taught me geography during my senior classes, and Sonia ma'am, who was my business studies teacher in class 11th and 12th, and I ended up topping the country in business studies under her guidance in class 12th. Throughout my school life, most teachers would either treat me with extreme sympathy or look through me, as in completely ignore me. There were a few teachers who actually recognized my potential and judged me for my abilities and not my disabilities.
Talking of Nipun, Nipun has been a very keen learner. He never used to let me move forward till the time he never understood the particular topic. What I remember about Nipun is his mother coming on a PTM and telling me that for the first time I know that I own shares in the company and I am supposed to receive dividend. And what he learned in the class is something what he has expressed at home, understood and applied.
He was naughty, but he's always been a special child for me. I've taught him geography, so he had a lot of interest in the subject as such. And two things I remember. Number one is the sweetest smile that he has. And number two is his passion for learning and his ability to focus by shutting out everything which was not relevant to him. He's overcome all kinds of problems, and now he's so strong that others look to him for strength.
I was born with this disability called arthrogryposis, which basically means that the muscles in my arms and legs haven't really fully developed, and they would not develop further throughout my lifetime. The first 3 or 4 years of my life were filled with various operations, injections, visits to hospitals, etc. So I didn't really attend too much of nursery and kindergarten.
When he entered the college, I think he was the one who forced the college to make a ramp for all those who require it. And that is one thing, after school, it's something you can admire him for.